We wouldn't be sitting here talking about art restitution if we wouldn't have had Wally.
They want it back because it belongs to the family. It belonged to Leah Bondi.
Barring the paintings from returning to the lender has the potential of seriously affecting future art loans.
We had an issue that meaning we're going back that we would never have had a chance to ascertain the true ownership.
Portrait of Wally. Sunday on Sundance TV.